I love you guys so much. Thank you so much. Leon, how we feel out there? This is my favorite part of the show. I just get to stand in the middle of the crowd and look at all your beautiful faces. We've been out on this tour for a few months now, and gone all through Europe, and we finally made it to France. But as I've been out on this tour, I've been seeing so many faces that I've seen before. And it really hits home that for so many of us in this room, we've really grown up together. And just out of curiosity, is there anybody here that is your first time to see me in the Tennessee Kids? Is there anybody here in this arena that's been rocking with me for, I don't know, 20, 25 years? Well, for all you first-timers, I hope you feel this love and this fellowship in this room, because we earned it together. And I just want each and every one of you to know that I will never forget these moments. Every time I come back, you guys come out and show us love. And, you know, at the end of Like I Love You, when I said, you know, I dreamed about this when I was a little boy, I wasn't kidding. So, I just have to say how much gratitude I have for each and every one of you through all the years. You have made a Tennessee boy's dreams come true. Thank you for making me part of your lives. I love you so much. All right, you guys want to sing one more with me? Want to sing two more with me? Okay. Let's start with the first one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, break it down. It goes.
I get jealous. I can't.
All right, run it back, Leon. Here we go.
If they saw what I saw, they would follow the way I felt. If they don't know what you want, maybe I would never tell. They know what I know. That's right, I ain't never let you go.
Thank you.
Go. Yeah.
All through my city.